respected principal sister Kirti Kiran, all the sisters and my dear teachers, a lovely good morning to all of you. The lady who is standing before you, this is Rajalakshmi. Now I am going to express my book. The name of my book is Grandma's Story, and the author of this story book is Mrs. Rangin Singh. I want to tell that education is not a learning fact, rather train your mind how to think. This quotation is written by Albert Einstein. Second thing I want to tell that, why did I choose this book? You know very well, I am a Hindi teacher, so I thought that I can deliver presentation easily and this book is easy for me. You know very well, I am a teacher, but before that I am mom. So I also face such kind of situation. If I see the scenario of our society, all most children are busy to see the mobile. Why? What do you want to see in the mobile? Only story. Why? Because a story gives us entertainment as well as it develops moral values. If I talk about grandma, grandma is a remarkable person and she is a good combination of warmth, happiness, joy. I also loved my grandma, but in our society, nobody wants to live in joint family. They only want to live in nuclear family. Because of that, they don't get grandma. And I want to tell that the tradition of storytelling is getting lost. But I am going to introduce my story. The name of my story is The Bluebird. In my story, there are three main characters. One is parrot, second one is bluebird, and third one is a boy. Once upon a time, one bluebird sat on the wall and she looked one parrot in the cage. Parrot said that, "Why are you peeping inside the bluebird? Are you jealous with me?" Bluebird said that, "No, I am just peeping you because you are enclosed in the cage." The parrot said proudly, "Don't pity me. I am happy here because I get good food without having any search." The bluebird said that, "I know you get good food, but you don't have any experience about being free." The parrot said that, "Do you know bluebird? Children call me beautiful and they play with me." Bluebird said that, "Do you know people call me good luck?" Parrot replied that, "Do you know bluebird? My case is very costly and this band is also made by gold." Bluebird replied that, "I know your case is very expensive, but I would not like exchange my freedom rather than these things." Parrot said that, "Do you know bluebird? I am happy here because I don't have any fear from the vulture." Bluebird said that, "Yes, I know very well." Then at the same time, one boy entered the room and he poked the parrot with the needle. The parrot hurt by the boy. Then that time, parrot think that if I had been free, then I also could flown away. So the moral of this story, freedom is more important rather than gold and diamond. At the last, I want to say that freedom never dear any cost. It is the breath of our life. Thank you.